That's cheaper than Perfecto was back when they had it. FYI.